Only one will win face-off.
So I'm here with McKenzie Westmore from Syfy's Face Off. The finale is this week coming up. Can you tell me a little bit about what we're gonna see?
Oh, it's amazing. This finale is just so big and bold and beautiful. I mean, the beauty that's put into it, it's Swan Lake. And the contestants had to create the transformation of the swan and also the sorcerer that cast the spell. So it's really an incredible dance, and to see the makeups hold up through this dance is going to be quite phenomenal, I think, for the viewers to see this.
And what's been the best part of this experience for you working on Face Off, would you say?
For me personally, the family. It's now having my dad on as the mentor is the biggest thing, because I get to have this amazing time with my dad. We're doing something that we both love. I mean, I have a passion for special effects makeup and I do love it. It just wasn't a career choice for me, but I have a passion for it. So for he and I to walk through the lab is so incredible. I mean, aside from seeing the transformations of what our contestants do, which is unbelievable to see in person, but when I get to do that walkthrough with my dad, it's so much fun, because my dad's one of my best friends.
Did you ever think about going into makeup? I know you're a father as well.
Oh, absolutely.
You did?
Oh, definitely. No, I definitely did. When I was a teenager, there was an article that came out calling my dad the last of the living dinosaurs. Because once upon a time, what we see now, like with our judges, for example, you know, you have Glenn who has the lab and he runs the rubber. You have V who does the application. You've got something like Neville or Patrick where they design and conceptualize these things. Once upon a time, it was one person that did that. And I remember this article came out when they said my dad was the last of the living dinosaurs to do everything. He would sketch it down. He would run the rubber and run the lab, and that's where I helped him. And then he would apply it onto the actor himself. So when this article came out, my heart was broken, and I you know, was singing opera, I was studying, I was dancing, doing acting, and that's what I wanted to do. But I went to my dad, I was like, well, I can't let this legacy die. I need to do this. I don't really want to do it, but I need to, because it's our family. So I started to study it, took classes, and for a couple of years, really went gung-ho. And at the end of the day, I went to my dad, I was like, I love you. I love what our family stands for, but I got to follow my passion of, you know, acting and doing life. He was like, are you kidding me? You do what you want to do. I followed my dream. You follow yours. I'll support you whatever you want.
So what's next for you and for Face Off? Can you talk about next season?
Well, we have our pickup of season 6, so that is definitely going to go even bigger and bolder than what we've been doing. It's pretty awesome what we have coming up. So yeah, season 6 is right around the corner, airing next year, early next year.